Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Sonic Superstars. Trip story. Let's continue our adventure now. Come on now. Got him. Okay. Oh, wait, what? Okay, I was just checking to make sure everything's good. It is. Okay, Sandtuary. It feels good having a D-pad that actually is useful, and not like the DualSense. Oh wow. Ow. Okay, that's one of the best songs in the game. I forgot how good the song was. Bruh. Oh my god, bro. The enemy placement in this mode kinda sucks sometimes. I'm not gonna lie. Wait, can I go that way? No. I got this. Whoa. That egg robo is making me nervous. Oh. I knew that was going to happen. That's okay, man. Dang it, I had the rings. But it wasn't letting me select it. Okay. It's fine. Oh wait, I have an idea. Bro, I hate the freaking way the spike placement in this mode sucks. I don't know, man. Man. The levels are fun, but it just leaves a bad taste in my mouth when that stuff happens. And those egg robos make me sad. Because they're freaking everywhere and they shoot their annoying lasers. Why isn't it letting me select it? Is it because of my Switch controller? I don't understand. Hold on. Maybe I just need to reconnect it. Oh god, I almost hit restart. Okay, now it's not connecting at all. Cool. I don't know how to pause the game like this. Okay, sorry. Technical difficulties once more. You know what, that's fine, because I want to be able to use my freaking emerald powers, and it's not letting me. I'm like, why? That's okay, it should only take a second. There we go. So, are you gonna let me use it? I don't know. I guess I should go, but... Oh, now it lets me use it. Okay. Okay, whatever, man. As long as I get to use it. Oh! Okay, I found another secret anyway. Okay, so use R button. I hate the stuff in these levels. Okay, whatever. Bro, I am so over these enemies. Whoops. That won't help me right now, will it? Are you kidding me? It's not solid ground. Enough ground. Poor Trip. I should open the chat real quick. Okay, wait. I'm gonna do that and then post this on my server. Okay, hold up. Okay, I am here. Let's go. It's gonna be a boss. Oh yeah, this boss is annoying. Especially with how loud the sound effects are. Why is this game so damn loud? Oh, come on. Why is the game so damn loud? Okay, I'm gonna put it lower. I don't like this. It's way louder than the music. Okay, I was supposed to know that was coming out of the ground. Thank you. That should have counted.
Yeah.
I am waiting. Oh yeah, that's a good idea. Dang, it didn't count. Finally. Bro, the bosses in this game take like 4 minutes to beat. Especially on Chip Story. Okay, at least they gave me medals. Oh, this zone kind of... not one of my favorite zones in the game, but maybe it'll be better with Trip. Especially because of that music. Did I say it was not one of my favorites? Because they are sure emphasizing that fact. What? Oh, I see what happened now. Cause they were like, yo, I'm gonna stomp the whole stage. Bruh, are you kidding me? Yeah, this zone is ass. I'm sorry. Music's not good. The gameplay can be kind of annoying sometimes. I don't know. It's not very fun. At least from what I remember. Playing of it anyway. And those earthquakes knock me off the walls when I'm Trip. So like, what's the point of being Trip if I'm just gonna get killed? These things are cool though. I like these things. Really now? Really now? There are so many stupid enemy placement in Trip Story. I swear to God. I'm gonna get that medal. Bro! Stop the stupid earthquakes here. Wait, that's a good idea. I'll slow down the earthquakes and collect as many rings as I can from here. It was a good idea, until I hit a bed of spikes, which, you know what, it was my fault this time. You know what, why do I bother doing cool things? The earthquakes are coming for me anyway. It does not matter what I do. Oh my god, I swear to crap with these earthquakes. I know they're not actually earthquakes, but I don't know, whatever you call them. How did I get- okay, whatever. It's fine. Nothing makes sense anymore. I was having fun in Lagoon City. Come on, don't do this to me, game. Let me have fun. Oh. Screw you, I'm trying to get this. Here we go. Let's go in a second. Okay, I was just making sure everything was working. Oh, this one is easy. Or it should be. There's a lot of spikes, though. Easy. Easily one of the worst songs in the game. So close. Yeah. This is not good in this zone, actually, because I'm gonna lose rings and then run out in some random area. And now I have to use that, I guess. What? Are you... What the hell was that? First of all, they made me go out of super form to do this nonsense, and then they do that crap to me? Come on. That would be a nice secret if the zone didn't keep knocking me off the wall, which I am climbing. Are you kidding me? It's like, yeah, screw you for trying to explore the level. You're gonna get knocked around a lot by this stupid thing. And I think it's worse for Trip's version, because I don't remember it being this bad in Sonic's version. Like, I think they made it faster or something. Wait, did it get faster? Bro, this is some wacky workbench shit here. Why? What? How? What? What do I even do? Oh my god, help. I'm stuck. We were like, oh, main game's too easy, let's do this. Okay, at least this isn't a boss that takes forever. Although I did die. Okay, that was my fault both times, but... I don't really care right now. I just want to get this over with. How that works. Okay, that was easy. Whatever. Oh, shit. Sorry. Oh, sorry. No, don't like that. Okay, next, fruit, sure. Using one fruit to play the act. Proceed. How do you even move it? I don't get it, guys. Man, this is so whatever. Wait, no, I have to get that. No. I failed. I don't know what the point of that was. I didn't like it. This act is even more cringe, right? I don't remember actually. I didn't like the boss. Oh, this crap. I remember now. It had the timer. A timer gimmick that blows up the whole stage. Neat idea, but like, I don't know how I feel about it. What's the point of getting the rings if you have spikes that move that fast? To make it... What? Why? Who did this? Who thought that making all these levels was such a good idea for Trip Story? Like, did they just hate Trip that much? Holy crap, are you kidding me? Bro, this is the most stupid crap ever. Somebody did not like Trip on the development team, I swear. I don't know how I feel about these levels, man. I feel like they're just trying to be annoying. Like, you see this? Oh man, there is a lot going on. I don't like any of it. Okay, bonus stage. Or special stage. Okay, we're back to level 1. Oh wait, never mind. Just reminded me of level 1. I don't know what's going on. I'm just hitting buttons. Let's go. Dang. I thought I was gonna get 50. Okay, let's hope I can get to 50 now. Yo. This is nice to do after being mad at the level, so. Wait, what? Did it just trick me? Damn. I don't remember this boss, honestly. Oh wait, now I remember it. It was kind of annoying, if I recall. How? You can't do this. The game just killed me randomly. I don't even know what happened. Why does that is a bit his damn invincibility frames last like half the battle or half the timer. Oh, I can run under these? Okay. It was because of that damn hitbox being weird as hell, wasn't it? Just get me out of this zone already. This boss sucks. Mm-hmm. Wait, that works. Bro, I'm pissed off. This boss is a cheating bastard. I don't know, man. This is hard. Whatever, man. Frickin' timer is useless against this boss, because it doesn't matter. It takes forever to do anything. Oh. Guys, I don't like this. And I have like an hour, and then I'm gonna take a small break and then come back. Okay, bad timing. That was kind of funny, though. The hell was that? I didn't know which way he was gonna swing. I'm sorry. I'm really bad at this. I hate this boss. Skill issue or something. I don't know. But like, it's not a good boss. I'm sorry. Oh no, now he's got the shockwaves of doom. Oh god, oh god. Oh yeah, forgot I had this attack. Wait. Okay. Yeah! Okay, okay. Well, I'm happy I was able to win, at least. But it still was not good. What do we get? What do we get? What do we get? Oh, yeah. You know, we're going to a good zone now. Well, a decent zone anyway. I don't know. The music is bad again. But once in a while, you get a banger. Okay, I won't say this is bad, but it is painfully average in mid. Which is it's a shame, because I think the levels are usually pretty fun, at least. Other than the occasional slicer ring. Yeah, screw it. I'm going this way. The good thing is, since it's Golden Capital, I'll probably get a lot of rings, right? Okay. I don't know why those rings appeared, but let's go. Yeah, sure. It's like the one Mario Party DS minigame. Okay, at least I got a magnet. Why doesn't the score show up within the levels anyway? Where the hell am I going? Oh. Bruh, no, you can't do this. I need more rings. The screen was supposed to rotate here, but it didn't. Oh. Okay, I wouldn't have lasted that much longer anyway. So, like, whatever. There we go. I like this zone. It's one of my favorites, honestly. I don't know why. It's just chill. Oh, I think I went the wrong way for some reason. Oh, yeah, no, you know what? That was a trick. Why have the switch here? Other than to mess with me. Like a breather area. Okay, one more. Getting faster. No. I got this. I got this. No. Stop. Fuck. Well, I still got three, so. Bruh. Oh, there's another one right here, too. There I go. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't know if I care about getting the rings on this one. I don't. I don't care. Shoot, I need to plug my phone in. Hold up. So many rings. Okay, who do we got here? Oh, this again. Okay, I'm fine with that. Give me back my money. Okay, that's one of the actually fun bosses. So I don't mind. Yeah. Bro, I lost all those rings. I'm sad now. Okay, what if I just went back and got more rings? I could do that. That's so many, alone, right here, alone. Oh, yeah. Okay, I have a battle plan. I'll get my rings, become super at the beginning of the fight. Oh wait, no, that doesn't work. Because the cutscene cancels the super. Okay, now I'll have the power. Wow. Holy crap, look at all the rings! Yo! Look at all those rings! Sick. I love that. I like how she gets to play all the character exclusive acts, though. Because her powers, like, she has a double jump like Amy, she has the wall climb like Knuckles. And she can probably get around enough like Tails. Oh, this is fun. Damn. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm I hate these. Okay, well, whatever. Oh, thank God. Yeah. I wonder how many medals we'll have. Trying that again. Oh man, this is intense. No, I knew that was gonna happen. No. No, 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 no. What is that sound? Oh, those guys? Okay, let's go. By the time I finish this zone, I'll probably take a small break. Why not? I like getting the rings now. Oh god. No, wait. Didn't like that. Good thing they had those arrows. I would have forgotten which way I was going. Okay. Wait, is this the same one I was just in? Torture. But, you know what? Hell, screw it, man. Screw it, man. I don't care. I really want those rings. Oh wait, that's the opposite way. The madhouse, I tell you. Bro, where? Okay. Oh no 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 no. I will not let this kill me. Oh no no no. Okay. No. Okay, that was my fault. Shit. Man, these bonus stages, man. I gotta save the animals. It's my job. Oh. And I found another one, so why not? Those are one of the funnest ones, my opinion. What? all the bonus stages right now. Real special. I don't know. I'm just lumping them together at this point. I really just wanted to kill the bad nicks, honestly. Oh, here we go again. Oh, this shit again? Okay, fine. You know what? They really want me to get the rings here. Okay. Here we go again. It's the same damn stage, isn't it? It is. They're really insistent on me beating this. And damn it, I wanna try. I don't know why, but I just have fun with this one. It's just chaotic enough for me to keep trying, man. The bumper wasn't working. It wasn't my fault. I jumped off of it and it just had me fall down. I don't know, man. Aw. Actually, no. Kill them. They're torturing poor animals. I have to save them all. No! I keep getting scared that I'm gonna get crushed by these things. Oh, yeah, no. I'm not going that way. Damn. Okay, good level. Is this the level with the damn Fang boss? That takes forever. Looks like I'm gonna have to make my wealth back up, guys. Sounds like some sound effect you hear in Wii Sports or something. Am I being encouraged to use ship's powers or not? Because I don't know, man. Oh, nice. Ah, shit, this one again. Okay. I got this, I guess. I don't know, man. Just do whatever on this stage. It makes sense eventually. How was I supposed to know he was gonna do that shit? The hell? Thank you. Here I go again. It's the same stage again, so I will try, but I will probably die again. It'll be fun. What the hell is happening? No, I might as well just go for the medals and say screw it. Yeah, I'm not gonna try anymore. Nor should I. I mean, for all I know, getting the rings on the parts after this first part is a lot easier, right? Okay. Why do they have to do this to me? That's so funny, I'm stopping on Golden Capital again, just like the last set of streams that I did of this game. Oh wait, I should go super now, shouldn't I? He's going through the wall. Oh, why is there a ring there? Damn it! I want to beat this! Every time. Every time. I swear, there should be like more knockback when you hit the diamond or something. I don't know, man. Like, I feel like I hit it and then I just fall instantly. Come on. Hurry it on. Dang, they don't want me to go in there. this is revenge for freaking trying to kill me and being mean to me. Screw Fang. Okay. I think they made this section a little bit faster with Trip, at least. Although the three rings isn't gonna do much for my super transformation. Thankfully, I have like 200 rings, so it'll last a while. Let's go! Screw you, Fang. Bruh, am I gonna be hit the whole thing with super? I feel like I can. Damn, wait, no, there's a lot more. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. But again, these sections are shorter because they're not as long. No, what am I saying? Yeah, obviously, they're not as long. No, because they made it faster. That's what I meant. No thoughts. Head empty. Okay, okay. Bruh, I love how he just keeps trying and failing to kill me. Like, come on, man. Dog. You are not gonna hit me. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna lose. I have a whole minute, and I think this is the last phase. And it's pretty funny because I beat this all with normal Sonic on my first playthrough, so now I got it. This is like the gotcha moment, the redemption arc, because he's freaking annoying and this boss sucks, so I don't have to play it legitimately. I get to be super. Also, the music gets to do this again. Why not? Yeah, it's funnier that way, I guess. I forget what zone's after this, honestly. I mean, I feel like the cyber one's coming up, but I forget when that is. Oh. Okay, best zone in the game. But I am gonna be back soon, everyone. Thank you all so much for watching the stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar. I post all my Twitch mods there, and I have a lot of other content, including a lot more Sonic, tons of Mario, Kingdom Hearts, Pikmin 4, and a ton more. So if that's old school, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourself a fantastic day, and take care. I'll see you all with more Sonic soon. Although, I'm gonna use my medals right now, because I need more stuff. Oh, I think they made it cheaper. Except for that. Where's the metal trip? Now I'm gonna make a robot real quick. Why? Because it would be funny. Right, why can't I change it? Ew. I don't like that. It's Scourge. Okay, for some reason it's not letting me change it, so... Yeah. Anyway, see ya! I'll be back soon.